Hi everyone, Prof. Cruz here with a tour of the Hollywood Conservatory on the Majestic Princess. Let's take a look inside. So there's a lot of fantastic seating in here. A lot of musical instruments scattered around. I've never heard anyone use those yet, probably because there are no kids on board. They have these awesome little private areas. Some of them even have televisions. These are currently being offered for free. There's no charge to use these on the Majestic Princess right now. That may change at some point. And more of the musical instruments. This is located all the way at the front of the ship on deck 17. So the windows you see are facing out toward the front of the ship. It's dark currently, so you can't see out there, but during the day that would be an awesome view out the front. There's a lot of card tables here. These clamshells run all the way along the front. Apologize for the poor lighting, it is still dark outside. I also want to mention that this in the evenings from 4:30 to 6:30 becomes the Elite Lounge. They block this off and set up appetizers and have drink specials in here for Platinum Elite and Suite guests. There's chess over in this corner. Again, more of this fun seating. Coming over to the other side. And then you exit out this way. Out into the large indoor pool. I'm going to show you this too, just because there's some additional cool seating along here. So this is a large indoor heated pool. The bar along the back. And then there's also this great seating along both sides. Again, this is all free. You can close the curtains and have some privacy. And with great views of the water. If you don't happen to have a balcony cabin, this is a great spot to come and sit. Swing around and show you the pool area. All right, bye everyone.